Hello guys, Hatred Elemental back once again in Mega Man Unlimited, where I want to apologize for recording in lower resolution. It's just the side effect of being in a new environment. Only momentarily, I'll be back in my old recording setup in probably a couple of days. So today I'm going to be going through some of the other stuff in the special menu, starting with challenges. For instance, we've got perfect bosses and the Omega bosses. I'm going to be starting with perfect runs and, might as well go for the easiest one. Blue Man. Defeat Blue Man without taking damage. Wait. Do I? Did I activate the charge shot? Because that could be a big problem if I didn't. Okay, I have it. Alrighty. Hi, Blue Man. You've got a different arena now. This looks different than I remember. It's good. Also, I figured out that mystery with the Yo-Yo Man with that weird new boss theme. Apparently, it's a Easter egg in the game where if you hold a certain combination of buttons down, it's it plays that boss theme. Alrighty. There we go, got that done. And, what's another sort of easy one? How about Nail Man? Don't need to see that again, it's exactly the same. Alrighty. Dang it, I thought he was going to hop across the entire room. Dang it. That's my fault, entirely. Alright. Let's go again then, Nail Man. There and keep your shield, which is going to be a big problem. Maybe not a huge problem. It's going to be annoying. Oh, thank God. That could have been really bad. Yes! Got Nail Man. That's good. Okay. And, with Nail Man and Blue Man down, I think I'm actually going to end things here. I'll be back, in just a few moments, really, with another video. And I don't know who I'm going after next, probably at least Tank Man. So until then, this is Hatred Elemental signing out. I hope that you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.